Coconuts TV.
Hey, Oppo, ako si Mike. I'm a German working in Singapore as a sales consultant. Dito ako sa Aling Banang in Quezon City. Kasi nakatira ako sa Singapore apat years. Lahat ng housemate namin Filipino. If I don't want to be taken out in the conversation, I had to learn how to understand and to speak the Filipino. Otherwise, they talk behind my back. Yes, I'm a food lover. I like any kind of food, try new dishes and make a new experience when it comes to food. I always try to get the new tastes from different cultures, and of course I also love to cook on my own, so it makes it really nice to try different things to also can that I later on can also include it in my own cooking. Okay, lasst uns essen. So we ordered bihon and tokwot barboy. It's very masarap. The barboy is very tender and very juicy, and sobrang sarap yung bihon kasi it's cooked in fat of the barboy, so it has a distinctive taste which is really really nice. Medyo salt, which makes it really good because of the mix of saltiness and the taste of the barboy. It's a really nice combination. Gulai is used look very presentable and still crunchy if you eat them. The tokwot barboy is really good because I like the saltiness and also the little spiciness. It makes it round up really, really delicious. And if you put it in the sauce, it makes it even better. In fairness, masarap yung tokwot. I love traveling. It's really nice to travel around the world to see different places, different cultures. I was in Malaysia, Thailand, just recently went to Indonesia. I'm quite often in the Philippines because of my Filipina Joas. So I have been here 7 times already, and we have been going to different places in the Philippines. Bohol, Boracay 4 times, and Palawan. Gusto ko yung beaches, sobrang ganda. Sobrang white yung sento. And also I liked Palawan, kasi very remote, relaxed, chill drinking, sarap. In order course sa Aling Banang, yung bihon, tapos yung tokwot barboy, and one iced tea for just 110 pesos. Mura na lang, so kain na kayo dito.